Meanwhile, check out this fall's hot new TV show, Charmed, starring one of my favorite actresses.
How should I know?
They're witches. And each one has a different power that can do different things.
Prue, wait. I feel like I should say something, if only to avoid a lawsuit.
I play Frith, who has the power to move things in her mind.
Shannon has the power to be the sister who's over the other two sisters, and yet Shannon can be very vulnerable.
You look surprised.
I don't know why. I'm serious.
Quick, shut the doors, lock the windows. Phoebe, in the Book of Shadows, did they have to get rid of a...
What row? If I had to have the power, I would use it in order to keep myself as lazy as humanly possible. Meaning that when I wanted a soda, I could actually move it from the refrigerator and into my hand.
I'm having a great time with both of them.
Never thought that I'd be playing an actual witch on TV.